And just into the KDKA newsroom, the Pennsylvania Department of Health is reporting a two-day total of 12,844 new coronavirus cases. The statewide case total sits at 726,154. 5,201 people are in the hospital with COVID-19 and more than 1,000 in the ICU. The statewide death toll is up to 17,853, with 186 new deaths being reported for the last 2 days.